Should I downsize? What are the popular property types you guys are looking at today? Hi, I'm Henry from Orange Tea and Thai. I believe most of you would have known right now that it is mandatory for us to put on a mask before we leave our house. Today, we are going to talk briefly onto a new strategy called downsizing or right-sizing. Have you ever buy a pair of trousers where your waist is 40 inches and then you slim down to 34 inches? Isn't it a great idea to get yourself a new pair of pants? And this is the same idea as downsizing. Getting your optimal property size at the right juncture. We have seen many various videos of family optimizing smaller properties. You can be sure to retain your lifestyle with view downsizing with proper planning. Don't think of it as a downgrade. This strategy will allow you to release the value from your property. Once done, you also make a net sale proceed which will in return improve your cash flow. You'll be able to use the cash on hand for retirement planning, existing loan, holiday planning, or any other important priorities in life. Now, many of you will ask this question, got costs or not? Yes, there are costs involved. And never worry if you put in the effort to plan, think, and calculate. Cost number one, outstanding home loan and CPF refund. Remember to get an update of your outstanding loans before you consider the move. Log into your CPF portal with your SingPass to check onto your total CPF principal amount plus your accrued interest withdrawal. This will actually affect your projected cash flow in return. Cost number two, future housing costs. You may want to choose a flat based on your desired net profit. How about your CPF money, ready savings, and on loan? Choose a district estate unit type wisely. You may also wish to carry out some minor repairs or renovation works accordingly to suit your lifestyle needs. I'm sure you'll ask me, Henry, are there any support or grants from the government or not? The good news is, yes, there is. If you are above the age of 55, you are eligible for the Silver Housing Bonus of up to $60,000 in CPF top-up and $30,000 in cash top-up. Other than that, you'll also be eligible for the Proximity Housing Grants, which offers $20,000 to older homeowners to buy an HDB resale flat within 4 kilometers of their children's house. Not sure what to do next? Do remember, we are here for you. Simply visit our website hymkpropertyplace.com or drop me a WhatsApp at 8777-2927 and we are more than glad to assist you in your property journey. Thank you.